What is up, guys? It is time to start putting the CR together again. So I'm going to be doing the suspension and a couple other things, but take a look at this shock I did. It looks absolutely incredible. Super happy with that. I'll show you the forks here too. Here are the forks. So I'm super excited to see what this will look like. So let's get right to it. Okay, guys, here it is with the forks added. It looks awesome, the black on red. Those triple clamps stand out way more now. Just check that out. All right, yeah, there it is. So thanks for watching, and see you on the next video.